Buckle up, people.
Hey, we got a narco.
Where you got him?
We're still next to the barn.
Weapons free. Weapons free.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Clear. How we doing?
Puta madre. Ya está. Traigo las armas. Está bien, ganaron. Ya está. Paz, 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 peace.
Hey, we're good.
Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
En Bolivia. Si no lo encuentra en Mercab, no lo encuentra en Bolivia.
You have paid your dues.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Same hardships. Accomplish the same successes as your male co-workers. But because you are a woman, you will always be seen as an atrapadora who fucked their way up.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
This is the and org orgullosas buchonas, plebes, you know who you are. Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise to the rank?
Fire, fire, fire!
Escort destroyed. Qatari now?
Qatari needs this convoy. We're gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return. Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
They're gonna make you back up. Heads up, narco with
okay,
submachine gun.
Good.
Near the sandbag emplacement.
Another tango.
That was close.